Hey guys, welcome back to Captain Silver's Gaming. This is Long Dong Silver's back with some Battlefield 4 gameplay. Well, that was terrible. Oh, look at that, a tank. Let's see what the stream looks like. I've been trying to go back and forth between a couple of different streaming softwares, and some of them work better than others, as you can imagine. I'll try to open source broadcasting, and it works okay. But for some reason, all the videos and forum posts and everything that I've done, all the tweaking of settings and everything, and my video is still choppy as shit, and I don't understand why. So, I'm trying to work on doing what I can with that. For some reason, Twitch doesn't want to update on my phone as often as I'd like it to. So let's see what the stream looks like, see if it's choppy. If it is, I apologize, I'm trying to get this shit sorted. I know I'm gonna have to get some more RAM at some point. Well, that's unfortunate. Maybe it's just the newer games. I'm looking at the stream and Battlefield 4 looks like it's running smoothly. 60 frames and everything. I think that's my issue. I think I just need more RAM so that I can stream the newer games like Siege and Squad and stuff like that without being choppy. At least I know you guys are getting good looking gameplay. The commentary is a different story. I'm trying to get better at that too. But we'll see how it goes in time. Little spot. Gonna die pretty soon, I'm pretty sure, but hey. I didn't see him. Well, shit.
Oh, I gotta
What's up, man? How goes it?
I'm tired.
Feeling better?
A little bit.
That's good.
Enjoying your game.
Alright.
It says 64-64 or something cute.
Well, son of a bitch. Yeah, so I decided to, I was using open source streaming open source broadcasting software or whatever it's called. OBS, open broadcasting software, to do the streaming. I decided to switch from XSplit. And it looked like, you know, 1080p, 60 frames a second, looked great. But it was choppy as fuck, and I couldn't understand why. And I think that the reasoning there is that the newer games are more RAM intensive, and I don't have but 8 gigs of DDR4 RAM at the moment. So I think the system was pretty strung out. So I went back to NVIDIA Shadow Play to see how that did, and at least with Battlefield 4 it looks great. 1080 or 720, 60 frames a second, no choppiness or graphics lag or anything like that. So I don't know. I think I'm just going to have to get some more RAM. I mean, I know I'm going to get some more RAM, but I don't know when I'm going to be able to do it. Maybe next month. Try to get some more RAM so that I can play the newer games without it being choppy when I stream. Like, everything looks fantastic while I'm playing it, but trying to stream it comes through choppy. I think it's just because losing resources.
It's another shooting. It's a Baton Rouge police officers, too bad.
Say what?
Another shooting, 3 Baton Rouge police officers died.
Jesus Christ.
The world's going to pot, man.
Nope. Move, dick. Were you able to join in?
Yeah, I'm coming.
There's a tank down there. I'm on the defense team.
This is a lot of balancing to play with you.
Hostile vehicle to your east.
For real? Whoa, whoa now, whoa, whoa. Saw that coming. Where I is. I can't see where I is. No. I was about to say, don't you dare let them take that fucking objective. Down to like 4 tickets or something. Gonna let them fucking plant the charge.
I got 20,000 points. Just loading it.
You dick. Awesome. You dick. Hey, little Avery.
Hey. What are you doing, baby?
Hey, little girl. Hey, little girl. Hey.
Oh. Yesterday afternoon, yesterday morning, I got up and didn't feel good. My head hurt, which I thought was normal, because my head usually hurts in the morning. That's why I had the sleep study done.
Yeah.
But I didn't get any sleep during the sleep study because I was hooked up to a whole bunch of wires. So I came home and went to sleep for a little bit longer, and I wake up at noon. Head hurts, get up, so I get some Mountain Dew because I figured it was caffeine, because I told me not to have caffeine before the sleep study. So I had some cereal and some Mountain Dew, and all of a sudden I started feeling real bad and got real cold and ended up with 101 fever.
Fuck, dude.
Are you recon?
Nah, I'm a specialist or support, sorry.
I just lay down on spawn duty.
Sweet.
I've set the charge and objective Bravo.
God damn. Planted something already? I'm down.
Shot with more. I didn't even fire anything. How would he have known where I was? I took down my thing too.
Yeah. Carbine. We're gonna run DMR. See if we can do anything with it.
North of your position. I spotted an enemy machine gunner.
Bill Bro T Baggins. Taking a lot of fire right now.
I just parachuted down the other side of that rock. think it's not true. Whatever.
God awful this round.
Me too.
I did alright on defense, but. What?
You wouldn't happen to have the mortar unlocked, would you?
No.
That would be useful.
Do I? Yeah, I do.
I got it too. I don't know. Man, this guy's mortar's pissing me off. Around that rock coming towards you. Thank you.
supplies of hostile anti-tank soldiers west of your position. Objective Alpha, he has been armed.
Oh, so who's ready for Battlefield 1? Yeah.
Put my RAM in my graphics card.
Yeah, I can't wait for Battlefield 1, man. I'm so excited.
I should have that stuff in the bottom line. I should have that stuff in about a month.
Nice. So, I mean, what do you think, how do you feel about the way that Battlefield 1 is going to work as far as scoring is concerned on Conquest? What's your opinion?
I haven't seen it.
Well, basically, like this game, you lose tickets for every respawn. Battlefield 1 is not going to work that way. Battlefield 1 is going to give you points based on capturing the objectives and playing the objectives, and as far as the kills are concerned, kills are kind of irrelevant other than for keeping them off your base. So
Conquest is an objective-based game anyway. Kills haven't really mattered.
Yep, I agree. I like it much better than the way this is. I know that, you know, some people like Level Cap from YouTube is, you know, some people are pissed off about it, saying that, you know, that the players with the higher skill and, you know, are not going to be happy about it because then their kills don't really matter for as much and blah blah blah. And I'm like, you know, I get that, but It's like you said, it's an objective based game mode. You know, if you want to worry about how your skill is
coming in behind us today.
If you want to worry about how your skill is and how good you are at killing people, play Team Deathmatch. I mean,
yeah.
Or Call of Duty. You fuck. And then of course you can have the. And then of course you're always going to have people that. The people that are mad about it come back at you and say, well, you only feel that way because you suck. No. Because, like in this game and Squad and all the other games that I play that are objective-based, I may not have a very good KD because I rush in there to... I rush in there sometimes to do what needs to be done to keep the objective or to capture the objective. I don't care if I die. I try to get in there and, you know, do what needs to be done. So, like in squad, when I'm squad leader, I'm a great squad leader and do what needs to be done there. But I may not get, you know, I may have a shitty KD at the end of it because I end up getting killed when I'm trying to guard the objective and shit like that. That's... So, I definitely like... If you're playing a team-based, objective-based game mode, that you're rewarded for playing the objective and not for how many people you can kill. Now, I mean, I don't think that kills should be irrelevant, but I don't think that this game that you should be able to win the game mode by having your team get a lot of kills. I don't think that should be, like, I mean, but, well, no, I say not like this game mode, I mean like Conquest on this game, because obviously for Rush, if you're on the defense side, yeah, if you take the other team's tickets, then yeah, you should win, but on like Conquest, it shouldn't be based off of, you know, how many people you can kill.
They're on top of the buildings.
Great.
No, don't.
Take some ibuprofen or something. What? Right. Don't you love that? Somebody's like, damn, this server's lagging. And somebody else is like, no, you just have a shit PC.
Shit energy.
It's like, oh yeah?
Oh, they're coming around the other way.
Great.
Towards A.
Moved it. What the fuck? And that is a fucked up looking dick. Wow, bullshit. From that close, you were able to quick scope me with an 8x scope? Man, get the fuck out of here. We fragged each other, you dick.
I spawned on you and got a grenade for my troubles.
Yeah. Five or six of them on Alpha.
Man, of course they're gonna win. They start with 227 tickets. Start with like 250 tickets. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. I say we find another server after this bullshit.
Yeah.
Evolution. How about we don't all go through the same area? Sounds like a great idea. What do you guys think? Did you look at that? Attackers are advancing. Really?
Mark the objective.
Okay. Dead to rights right there. This beer is good, but it's sour. I think it is a sour. Like a it's Amagang Rosetta from Belgium. It's ale aged on cherries with other natural flavor added. Which sounds great in theory. And it actually tastes good. It smells and tastes like cherries, but it's like they're really tart cherries. It's got a pretty sour taste to it. How is he quick scoping with an 8x scope? You gotta be shitting me. He's done that to me like 3 or 4 different times now. I do not think that he's legit. Danimal Tranimal. Not even in the top 16, that is not good. Fuck you, Sammo, you dirty douchebag. Terrible. Inside the building. Just quit resisting, let it be over. I didn't hit him at all. Right. They're already on Alpha. I ran out of ammo. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god.
At least it's almost over.
I saved your life. Alright, I want to see how many points I got, and then I'm backing out, because fuck this server, fuck Rush. Fuck Rush with 200 and some tickets. Alright, how many points did I get? Oh wow, 19 and 26. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. 77,000 points. I'm good with that.
I got like 8. That was fucking 7, 14.
Oh, my head. Fuck. I gotta drink more beer.